Hey guys, it's Webkinz Mystical Panda, and I'm super bored right now. Somebody please help me. So I'm just gonna show you because I'm collecting all the dragon Webkinz, and I'm like super close to having all of them. I'll show you each and every one of them, and I'll tell you their names. So this is Lindsay, and she was my first one, and she's a whimsy dragon, and she's super cute, except her neck is kind of floppy. But I still love her. So that's Lindsay. And this is my Emperor Dragon Ember. He's really cute too. He was my second one. He has a little tongue sticking out. So yeah. He's the Emperor Dragon. And here's Magma, and he's my Lava Dragon. He's probably one of my favorite dragons. I love his look. I love his horns, and he's very cool. So that's Magma. And this one is Eclipse, and he's my Twilight Dragon, and he's really cool too. I love his blue color with his purple belly. Here's Sapphire. She's an Ice Dragon, and she was by far the hardest one to find. But eventually I found her in a store, and she was in my Webkinz Adventure video for the adventure video contest, which I have no idea when the results will be up, but it's so cool, and check it out in that annotation or down in the description box or whatever. I really want to win this. It would be so cool if I could win. And last but not least is this Flash Dragon, which I have not adopted yet. It's one of my most recent Webkinz. Flash Dragon. And I don't know what I will name him or her. I think it's going to be a him. But he is super cute. So yeah, the only one that I am missing out of... Whoops. I'm only missing the Citrus Dragon. And I have not been able to find that like in any store. So, I mean, I might eventually just order it online. But it was like $15 or $16. So like, I don't even know if I'll be able to like afford it. So, maybe I'll just have to like wait a while, but I really hope I can get it so I can complete my collection. So, yeah, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like my dragon collection video, and please subscribe. Bye!